Alright, here we go. Holy fuck! Oh shit. Shit, bro. Shit, bro. Shit, bro. Fuck, I'm trapped in here. Can we get out through here? Fuck. No, you fat fucking bastard! What's going on, guys? Julio here, bringing you back with part 3 of the Outlast playthrough. Since we last left off, we finally got out of the basement, and we were trapped in some, like, soundproof room thing. Some weird asshole kind of, like, ran up to the door. I don't know what was going on there. I didn't really get too much further past that. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and get right into it. Alright, yeah, we're waking back up in this soundproof room. Because that weird dude with like four chins drugged us. And apparently he put us here for some reason. But I have no idea where this is. It's just like a bunch of crosses and stuff. Rest in peace. Random gibberish. This is kind of creepy. He did not kill his enemies. Yeah, and then some like weirdo comes and runs up to the door, right? Get in there. Yeah, peek under the bed. No, I can't. Hear some walking around out there. What is going on out there, bro? Sounds like someone's like right there. Like on the other side of that wall right there. Oh, someone's coming. We're walking away. What is that noise? Bro, what? I guess we get out now? Okay, I think he's below us. Shit. What the fuck? Who is that dude? Bro, I'm like in some prison or something. This is weird. Some dude with a knife over there. What do the notes say? Father Martin's cell. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Oh, so that's who Quadruple Chin is Father Martin. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever bad shit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernick, I guess that's how you say that, is at the center of whatever went wrong here. But he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. It's the blood on the wall. Oh god, he's down there. What the hell? He's sticking his head through blood on the wall.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. Heal.
I don't want to go down there. Well, I'm gonna just kinda mosey along one over here. Of course I have to fucking go over there. Stupid shit. Dude, this dude's batshit crazy. Just bashing his damn head on the wall. No, I can't go in there. Oh fuck, what was that? Is that fucking jump scare at the door or something? Oh, it's that dude. Ugh. Why do you look like that?
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's mayor.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
What? Why?
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
What?
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
Why?
I want his tongue and liver.
They are yours.
Why? Why are you guys weirdos? Bro, this dude can chill the fuck out. I don't really know where to go. I don't want to go down there. The fuck? I have a feeling I'm supposed to go through here. Bro, I'm beyond confused. It looks like I need to get in there. So I need to, like, let these guys out, I guess? Do I let you guys out? Oh, I can't. Wait, oh, I saw his dick. Gonna have to censor that shit. Alright, let's see, what's down there? It's an open door. Do I go in the room with this dude? Is there anything worth going in there for? Doesn't look like blood, guts and blood and stuff on the wall. It's gross. I guess I gotta go down here. You're nice, right?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Well, you're kinda fucking sketchy, bitch. Alright, looks like these guys won't do anything. There's something in any of these rooms. Not worth going into. Nothing back here. Not worth going into. I think they're just like hiding spots. So that tells me something's probably gonna chase me here in a second. I don't want to get in that crazy ass bastard's way. Go over there and bash your head on the wall some more. Do I go in here? No. Do I go in here?
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood.
Space.
They've always been here.
Looks like not everyone in here is crazy. Dang, that's dark as fuck. Well, I mean, they're all crazy, but they're not all, like, I'm gonna kill you crazy. Damn, dude, close as fuck. Back up a little. I thought he started running at me. Bro, I don't know where to go. Can't jump up there, I don't think. Nah, I can't get that. Oh, there's a hole in there. Get the fucking... Can't go that way. Damn, it's dark as fuck in here. Oh, fucking bitch! Holy shit!
God damn it! What the
damn.
Fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
What are you talking about? I'm leaving, I swear. Bro, what do I do? I don't know what to do. Alright, can I open this? No, I can't. Alright, so now I gotta fuck. Oh god, where do those two go? Alright. What the fuck?
Wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
What, bitch? Oh, I thought there was a dude like on all fours. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Follow the blood trails to the exit. Oh god. Am I getting drugged? No. Alright, so if I see blood, just follow it. I guess that's not the greatest idea in the world, but we gonna roll with it. Get up. There's blood in there. There's also blood going upstairs. Hey, bro. Down the drain. That? Is that the drain? Bro, you're wigging me out. I feel like I'm walking into a trap. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. I'm gonna close this. And I'm gonna close this. And I'm gonna close this. Because it says something about closing doors. So, doors I'm gonna close. Someone's getting anally penetrated, damn. Oh fuck. Hey bro. How you doing? Are there like new notes or something? Necromantic. Fuck this place, seriously just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. Where do I go? I guess not gonna start chasing me, is he?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
I feel like I have no idea where to go now. I don't wanna walk past this dude. That door is closed. Alright, we're booking it. Alright, good. He's not coming after us. Maybe he's just stupid. Fucking close the damn door!
Is that you?
Fucking run. Thought I saw lockers back here. Get the fucking locker. Holy shit, bro. Where'd he go? Here he comes. He's right there. There he is. Yeah, just keep walking. Sounds like he's gone. It sounds like he's right there now. Where you at, bitch? Guess we're just gonna go for it? Okay, he's gone. Hey. I'm not going in there, I swear. Alright, let's see. Follow the blood. No one's coming in here, right? Shit. Alright, bro. We can chill now. Yeah, go ahead, open it. I'm not in there. Alright, I'm gonna let him walk a little bit more. Then I'll get out. What the fuck was that? Holy shit, bro. Where do you go? Oh, fucking bitch. Did he see me? Yeah, he saw me. Bro, why did you not care about me when I walked past your room 2 times, but when I walked past the 3rd time, you suddenly care? That's kind of stupid. Alright, gotta let him walk a little bit more. Okay, it's going down the hall. Get in the damn locker. He's coming back. Can't tell if he's in this room or not. Shit, I think he's coming back now. Fuck. Oh, he's breaking another door. Why is he breaking a bunch of shit? Give me the damn battery. This room is pointless. He's probably about to come back through, trying to figure out his little pattern. Alright, I hear some screaming. Don't hear him. So, do we go in here? Ooh, another battery. I think we go through here now. I think we gotta like backtrack a little or something. Follow the blood trails to exit. Yeah. Okay. Making progress, boys. I kinda wanna go in there, but then again, kinda don't. Oh. Hey, you guys. We're just kind of hanging out, or? Bro, these guys are sketchy as hell. I hear, like, stomping around back there. Yeah, I think I have to go in here. I can't go in there. Hey. How's it going, guys? Hey. Hey. Chill out. Do we go left or do we go right? No, we wouldn't go left. That'd be pointless. Oh god, they're gonna be right in the window. You're gonna be right fucking there. Or this one. They're gonna be in one of them. And I've gotta go up now. Oh god. They're gone. Oh god. I need a key. Is that what I said? A key card. So I'm gonna need to go down here. Oh, there's a document and stuff in there. Can I go in there? Yeah, I can. Alright, I'll take that. There's like some batteries in here too I can take. Oh, yep, there's another battery. Take that. It's a locked door. Damn, that thing's locked up hardcore. Alright. Oh, that's not walking. That's that dude banging his head on the wall. Alright, this shit's sketchy as fuck. Oh. What the fuck? He just ripped off his head? What the hell's going on down here? I can't fucking get in there. Oh, key card. Right to the shower room. Yeah, let me back out the fuck out. Holy shit, bro. Bro. This place is fucking massive. Exit through the showers. I'm gonna reload my batteries real quick. Someone's following me. Oh fuck! Let me out the fucking window. No shit! Get the fuck! No, you dumbass! You fucking idiot! Why would you climb? Let's pull him in and slit his belly open. Fucking idiot! Why would you jump back in? Jump out.
My god, he vanished.
Hell yeah, I did it, bitch.
I detect sarcasm.
What was my intention? Can I like... Why can't I just drop down now? Bro, I could easily just jump down right now. Alright, I hear him. Oh, we're not even that high up in the air. Just jump. So fucking dumb. Alright. So there's blood here, but we can't go through. Probably gotta like turn something on in here, maybe. Close that shit. Anything over here? No. Oh, I thought that was something. Alright, here we go. Holy fuck! Oh shit. Shit, bro. Shit, bro. Shit, bro. Fuck, I'm trapped in here. Can we get out through here? Fuck. No, you fat fucking bastard. Get the fuck out. Go the fuck through the door. What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit, I know where I gotta go now. Fuck. Come on, fat bastard. Ah, fucking cop blocking me. Go the fuck. Get the fuck up. No, damn it. Son of a bitch. Damn. Holy fuck. Alright, yeah. Now he's coming. Put the camera back up. Get the fuck in. There's a dropping down here, boys. We're going this way? Oh, we're not going that fucking way. Oh, fucking open the damn door! Fucking bitch! What the fuck? Bro! Don't tell me I'm fucking dead again. What is this? Bro. Holy shit. Total security. I can't shake Chris Walker, the big ugly fucker who likes ripping off people's heads. I hear him muttering about security protocols, containment. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? Oh my gosh, bro. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode there. If you guys happen to miss the first two episodes, do go and check them out. Those out, you're not gonna wanna miss those. But anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. Don't miss me next time for another video, and I'll see you later.